What's the guy got the universe confirmed that you're gay?
Shortcut in the game. I didn't even know there were shortcuts here.
Yeah, what card? I'm
going
down now,
so. It's a blue card. You're going down now, right now.
The name is Wom Bien.
Wom?
Better than you.
Oh yeah, a lot of people, like most people have to do that, are better than me. Well, I'm gonna pull up my RPG, I'll follow him up and see how he does. Wom, his name is Wom?
No, B-Con.
B-Con?
Yes.
I'll become... He's at level 10, level 10, and he has 26 laps, what the... Sure?
Yeah, he's better than me.
That's interesting. Where is he at currently downhill?
That's 69%, 70% then.
Corvette Stingray. I used to main that car. I see it now. Drifting.
Drifting?
Yeah. What it comes down to it, Corvus Stingray is pretty good. It's a decent card, kind of moving, and my god, it's OP. But let's see what it thought that means downhill. Damn it, though, that's actually pretty good for the Corvus Stingray.
Holy!
I can't join. I can't get on my car, bro. Yeah, ask him to race down uphill. Ask him to race uphill.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
You ask him.
Why is it a cat spawn line? Okay, wait, I may have even jumped back. Go down. So my fastest, so my best left is 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, then I'm better than him.
I don't think.
Oh, fuck it. 30 seconds, so I'm gonna R3 to R3 to get around. I'm gonna wait up though for him. At least, I'm gonna follow him down here. Let's see. Down to it. Drifting sometimes looks faster, which most of the time it does, but it's usually not.
Are you doing uphill? Go downhill then.
No, wait, no, I wanna follow him.
Why is my car there? Alright, let's go.
No, where'd he go? Oh, it doesn't matter.
God damn, he's loud.
So that's how the cargo works. It forces you to drift. It's like driving on ice, but like 100 times more. Cargo works. I'll let you try out, Michael, then. It's really
hard.
So that's because usually that's not too much.
So much.
You didn't take a shortcut this time, though.
You can't, unless you'd be disqualified from the race.
Last time you did it, but you didn't get disqualified.
You know the first turn in the downhill? He went to the forest and came out on the other side, and I was like, bruh.
I crashed.
Nineteen 1989 Corbett.
Trying to join the uphill. Join the uphill, Kevin. He's gonna join the uphill also. Last time, I want to make crash and make a mistake. Can I run her? Kevin?